Hello,
Hello teacher.
what's your name?
My name is Doraemon.
Okay, and how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
Good job. And how are you today?
I'm good.
Good. So, and now I'd like to ask you some vocabulary of Unit 8. The first one, what animal is it?
It's a fox.
Excellent. And how about this one? The mouse
Scary.
okay, scary when it see the ghost. And next one, tell me what type of story is
Fairy tale.
it? Good job. Fairy tale, excellent. How about this one?
Short story.
Good, short story. And we have a lot of people here. How do we call them? Doraemon?
Arista.
Ah, yes, characters. And next one, what is she doing? Yes.
Moral.
Okay, now, so look at this picture. They are friends, and she's only want to eat the cake alone, so she is selfish. But in the other one, she gives the cake to her friend. So how is she?
Generous.
Good job. And this one, how is he?
Hardworking.
Excellent. Hardworking. It seems that he will have to take a test, right? So he's very hardworking. Next one, how is he?
Funny.
Yeah, funny. This one, I'd like you to answer me some vocabulary of Unit 9. Where is it?
This is the
Good job. And how about this one? What animal is it?
It's a gorilla.
Good job. And what food does the gorilla like?
Gorilla like banana.
Yes. Do you like banana, Doraemon?
Yes, I do.
Excellent. And how about this one? What animal is this?
It's the peacock.
Good job, peacock. And how is he?
Fast.
Okay, he's very fast. Good job. And who is he?
Baby.
Doraemon? Okay, it's baby. Now, can you tell me how is this animal?
Intelligent.
Yeah, okay, intelligent or smart. He put the rock in order to drink the water. Next one, look at the pictures and tell me the turtles is walking slowly. How about the rabbit?
Quickly.
The rabbit run quickly. Good job. Shh, what is
Quietly.
it? Okay, quietly, yes. And how about this picture?
Walk.
Yes. And this one?
Jump.
Excellent. Jump. And how about this one?
Move.
Okay, very good. Move. Move.
Move.
And this
A lot of money.
okay. A lot of money. Do you want to have a lot of money? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. If you have a lot of money, what will you do?
Will buy house.
Okay, buy a house. Wow, very big dream. Okay, I think that is the end of the test today. You have done very well. So thank you, Doraemon. Can see you next time.
Goodbye, teacher. See you next
Bye.
time.